suddenly awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. But they hadn't been looking for you. You could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed.
Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Baelof of Riverwood.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our...
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the town!
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower, let's go!
What are you waiting for? Up the stairs, now!
We just need to move some of these rocks.
Jump through the roof and keep going.
Go! We'll follow when we can.
You need to get over here. Now!
Stata boy, you're doing great.
Kurol! God! Everyone get back!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hedvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Quickly, follow me!
Prisoner, stay close!
Die, traitor!
Damn traitor! Out of my way!
escape is happening. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde.
You fool!
With me, prisoner. Let's go.
Come on, this way. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find somebody else.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Got to find a way out of here. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Come on!
It's the Imperials! They cover!
It's the escaped prisoners!
Let's get out of here. That's it. Come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Come on. This way.
Important, and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
For Ulfric and Skyrim!
A storeroom. See if you can find... Done. Let's get moving.
Hear that?
Come on, bastard!
That takes care of that.
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the draft.
Something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Anything useful, and let's go. Better to stick together down here. Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Just give the general some time.
Prisoners are everything! And Skyrim!
Can't win this!
watch in case Ulfric comes through here. Towers guide the boat.
This way.
Over here.
Let's see where this goes.
Hold up!
There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it. Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here.
My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she...
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck.
I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.